Yeah, yeah, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time, yeah. Been imagining you all in my bed, whoa. Hey, cause you been running, running my head, yeah. Hey, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time. Alright, so what's good with y'all guys? It's your boy Mark, and in today's video, I'm finally bringing you guys my dribble moves, bro. I know you guys have been asking for it since the beginning of 2K20. It was supposed to be on my last video, but I did win jackpot, so I had to bring you guys that right away. But as you guys can see, bro, like, these dudes cannot guard me, bro. Like, look, I'm literally, pretty much Jeff Teague. If you guys remember what Jeff Teague was from 16, you're an OG, bro. Pretty much all it is, like, you can just, like, left-right speed boost. Like, that's probably one of my favorite moves, but this here, you could, like, there's a lot of moves you could do it with. You could do it, like, I'm doing it with a between the legs, which are, like, my sigs. And also, for my moves, like, if you weren't a 17 dribbler, I don't really think these moves would be, or, like, 17 or 16, I don't think these moves would, like, be good for you. Because, like, one of the main reasons I use these sigs is because, as you guys can see right there, I can spam momentum quick, and, like, most size-ups this year, they'll give you like the slow animation for the momentum, and I really just wanted a fast one. I didn't want to get the slow momentum, because this year, like, your momentum isn't based off of, like, it's not based off of how you, like, flick your right and left stick. It's based on the size up you have on. But before I show you guys my dribble moves, bro, I just want to give a huge shout out to my boy Kick Bape for being first comment on my last video. And so make sure you guys turn on those notifications, hit that like button, hit that sub. If you want to be first comment, turn on those noties, you will get notified right away, and you could probably be first comment. It shouldn't be that hard. You'll probably get it in like a couple videos. All you gotta do is try, bro. You never know, you can get first comment, you can get a shout out. But yeah, and also one more thing, go follow my socials, bro. Go follow my Twitter if you want to stay updated with me. Go follow my Instagram. I will start doing giveaways on that when I hit 5k followers. I'm probably gonna give away some PSN codes on there. And also, let me know what you guys want to see next on my channel. I have a couple videos in ready right now. I have a catch video. I did play with Nav the other day, and I also have this annoying wager. You know, this annoying TV. If you guys don't know him already, which you probably already do. But yeah, let me know what you guys want to see first, bro. Or if you guys have any other ideas, just let me know. And all right, but so on to my sigs, bro. I'm gonna just show you guys right now. Let me see. Can load up. All right, so the dribble style, shifty, size up package, pro 3, moving crossover, normal 3, moving behind the back, pro 3. All the moves are right there, bro. Go ahead, screenshot, do whatever. Yeah guys, that should pretty much wrap the video. This is just a short and sweet video. I didn't want to make this video too long because I know you guys like hate stretched out videos. So yeah, that pretty much wraps up the video. Make sure you guys hit that like button, that sub, turn on those notifications, and I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm out.